As close a call as it gets for a customer at a 7-Eleven counter in Lawrence. Police say a drunk driver crashed into the store, missing that woman by inches. Now, the manager says he wondered if the man at the wheel thought the store was a drive-through. Tiffany Chan spoke to the woman who was almost hit, who says it is surreal watching that video, especially because a friend leaving the store was hurt.
The surveillance video is pretty graphic. The Toyota SUV barreling through the front of the store, missing one woman by just inches. She was telling us it was a horrific experience, one that she never wants to relive again.
It was a close call for Julia Cruz early Sunday morning. Surveillance video shows the terrifying moments as an SUV plowed through the front of this 7-Eleven in Lawrence, missing Cruz by inches.
I was frozen. I was like, I didn't know what was going on. I was like, you know, I was in shock.
In shock because her friend, 64-year-old Israel Martinez, was pinned under the car.
I told the cop he must be underneath the SUV. Look for him. We need an ambulance. He's like family to me.
Lawrence police say 31-year-old Juan Tavares Mora was driving drunk at the time of the crash. Mora was arraigned on Monday on an OUI charge.
All I see, I was trying to fall asleep. I closed my eyes. All I could picture is the whole thing coming over and over again.
Her friend was rushed to the hospital with several broken bones. Cruz is still shaken up, telling us it was a miracle no one died that morning.
He's doing better. At least he's alive.
The 64-year-old man recovering in the hospital from his injuries and telling by the surveillance video, his family and friend says he feels lucky just to make it out alive. In Lawrence, I'm Tiffany Chan for WBZ News.